Lebec, California sits next to Interstate 5 in the hills at the southern end of the San Joaquin Valley. Pollution from the valley can often be seen rising up through the Grapevine, past Tejon Ranch, and into this unique mountain area. 18,000 diesel belching trucks pass through Lebec every day. The locally based Tri-County Watchdogs have been monitoring the air quality in the area the past few months. Official state monitors have shown ozone violations to be more frequent up here than in many valley locations, and even worse than downtown Los Angeles. Local residents also wanted to see how bad the levels of fine particulates and direct diesel emissions were, especially alongside the freeway, where many people live and where the middle school sits. Here we see Linda McKay, a leader with the watchdog, setting up the monitor.
So we're going to go ahead and connect the pump that sucks in the air to the battery. So right now we've got the clock running. It's 4:13. I guess I'll go ahead and set it for 4:15. Our metrics pressure starting and the ambient temperature. I think it'd be better. Yeah, I'll just set it. No, it's supposed to be, I think, at least 5 feet up, so.
Linda talks about how trees used to provide a buffer from the trucks for both residents and students before Tejon Ranch removed them.
Recently, Tejon Ranch took out some trees right here behind the post office. They've actually done studies that show that trees between a major roadway and a community will reduce emissions by 30%. Of course, it also reduces noise. I've also heard some parents tell me that their children started to develop asthma only when they hit that middle school. And you know, the fact that they're running around, their bodies are developing, they've got not only the pollution from the valley coming up, but then of course the pollution from the vehicle emissions. We don't have trees between the freeway and the school. There were some trees that were there, but Tejon Ranch for some reason took those trees out a few years ago.
Finally, Linda explains more about the problem and what they would like to accomplish through this monitoring.
We would like to see them at least plant trees. It would, you know, this, we're talking about our children's health. We'd also like to see the truck stop in Lebec be electrified, because there's two trailer parks just across the way from that is putting them in a position where they're close to the freeway, they're impacted by the emissions from the freeway, and then the truck stop not being electrified, you have the trucks idling all night long, and I think that's dangerous for those folks that live there.